Oh my gosh, what a beautiful film and beautiful writing. I loved the pacing. I loved everything about it. What was it like to tell this story? Why is it a perfect time to tell this type of love story?
Why is it a perfect time to tell us? Well, I think we're in a period when a romance is very appreciated. A romance with young lovers in one of the most beautiful countries in the world. It just can't go wrong, you think, you hope. So
it was, everything went absolutely right. It was a beautiful film and the writing was amazing. What was it like putting this together? I mean, there was so much that was unsaid in this movie.
Well, that was the difficulty, because the whole story is basically the memories of the younger boy, and we had to find a way to dramatize that and all kinds of little things. So we weren't going to have voiceover and things of that sort. We had to create all sorts of events and that kind of things.
Well, I think you and Luca did such an incredible job putting this together. So congratulations. Thank you so much for talking to us. And
thank you.
Can't wait to see what's next. Thank you so much.